Good morning and welcome to our assembly. During Maori Language Week, we read some messages. Our favourite was Maori and the Sun. We had a vote and decided to retell Maori and the Sun for our assembly.
A long time ago, in a quiet, peaceful marae, lived Maori with his four brothers.
But there was a problem.
Tira, the sun was so lazy, he got up and ran too quickly across the sky and went back to bed.
It's too hard to cook in the dark.
We can't sleep while we're hungry. We don't have enough time to fish.
We don't have enough time to play.
So Maui came up with a clever plan.
The sun goes too fast, the days are too short and the nights are too long.
Yes, we don't have time to do anything.
We're going to make the sun go more slowly.
What? We can't make the sun go more slowly.
Yes, we can.
So Maui and his brothers made flax rope to catch the sun. As they were weaving, Maui said a karakia to make the rope strong.
When the ropes were ready, Maui and his brothers started to climb with the sun.
They put the ropes across the hole and hid behind some rocks so the sun wouldn't see them. Maui told his brothers to pull on the ropes when he tells them.
Up came the sun.
To beat the sun. The sun tried to get away.
Stop! What are you doing? Are you trying to kill me?
We only let you go if you promised to move across the sky more slowly.
Now when his brothers let the sun go and still groaning, it moved slowly across the sky.
Now the people have more time to do the things they need to do.
That is the story of me.